You know who Farmer Burns was? Farmer Burns was a legendary catch wrestler, and one of his stunts that he used to do, he would do a dead man's hang. He would drop from a hang rope.
Jesus Christ.
And his neck was so fucking thick from neck bridges that he could literally hang there with a fucking noose around his neck and support his weight. He was famous for doing this, but he was just a fucking tank of a man.